बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट वीडियो टू बी अपलोडेड ऑन दिस न्यूली लॉन्च्ड यूट्यूब चैनल अंडर टाइटल क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स बाई राणा अब्दुल वहीद खान। ओके, फर्स्ट आई सिंपली मूव दिस वर्ड फाइल अपवर्ड स्लोली सो दैट यू कैन easily read the contents of this video lecture and then I shall describe what has happened prior to this attempt. Okay, and now I move my word file slowly upward. Okay, chapter number 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. Okay, now we move upward. Okay, this is next portion. Then you pause this video for a second, you can easily read all contents. Okay, this is next portion. Okay, ending at chapter number 326, that is 3456. Okay, now we move. Okay, this is next portion. Okay, now we move next. Okay, quantum mechanics is the last line. Here quantum mechanics is the first line. Okay, this is next portion of this introductory lecture. Okay, then this is next portion of this introductory lecture. Okay, and this is the end of this module. And now I shall move contents of this video once again downward and I tell you what has happened prior to this. Dear students, prior to this I have recorded this video in enough detail and then I tried to upload it on my this newly launched YouTube channel under title Quantum Mechanics by Rana Abdul Wahid Khan. Okay, but unfortunately that video had become longer than 15 minutes. Okay, that video was between 15 minutes and 16 minutes and at the time of uploading that video it came to my knowledge that initial videos of a newly launched YouTube channel must not be greater than 15 minutes. Okay, so my upload failed. Then what I did? Then I uploaded that video on my regular YouTube channel under title Physics Lectures by Rana Abdul Wahid Khan, on which about more than 100 video lectures have been uploaded and there is no such restriction of video lecture having been less than 15 minutes. Okay, so that video lecture of about 16 minutes was easily uploaded on my original YouTube channel under title Physics Lectures by Rana Abdul Wahid Khan. Okay, and now I am reproducing those contents in this manner. Okay, this is the end. Okay, actually dear students, that 16 minutes video lecture was recorded by using simple webcam option, web camera option using Filmora software, okay? But this time, this first video lecture to be uploaded on this newly launched YouTube channel under title Quantum Mechanics by Rana Abdul Wahid Khan is being prepared using Camtasia software, okay? I have previously described that most of my YouTube videos having been previously uploaded were prepared and uploaded using Microsoft Office 2019, in which the main component applicable is PowerPoint presentation, okay? Hence, PowerPoint presentation 2019 was applied in recording previous video lectures. But this video lecture is being recorded using Camtasia Studio, okay, in which there is no concept of slides. Rather, it involves screen recording, okay? So, uploading of this video lecture will start my newly launched YouTube channel, provided this video lecture is less than 15 minutes. And I hope definitely time is in front of me. It is 7 minutes and 8 seconds, okay? It is much below 16 minutes, okay? Once again, okay, now dear students, I tell what is this. This is introductory lecture about quantum mechanics, in which books have been described which will be followed in our upcoming video lectures, okay? First, foundation level books are given, in which only few chapters are included which are related to quantum mechanics, okay? These are foundation level contents, okay? First book, Halliday, Resnick, Walker. Second book, Young, Friedman. Third book, Raymond, Servais, John, Jute. Then Douglas C. Giardpoli. Then Kenneth S. Crane. Then Stephen Thornton, Andrew Rocks, Carol H. Hood, then Arthur Beiser, then Paul Tipler, Ralph A. Lulein, okay, then Raymond Servais, Clement J. Moses, Kurt A. Moyer, then Ahmed A. Kamal, okay. Then recommended books. Recommended books are those which are completely under the title quantum mechanics, okay? From these books, we are not intended to select just a few lectures, just a few chapters. Rather, entire book is within the scope of quantum mechanics, okay? These are books recommended, okay? First book, David J. Griffith, Daryl F. Schroeter, then Loredine Zettelli, then Richard L. Leiboff, okay? Then Quantum Mechanics by Stephen Gassiorowicz, okay? Then Quantum Mechanics by B.H. Branston and C.J. Jokane, okay? Then नेक्स्ट बुक इज वाल्टर ग्रेनर क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स एंड इंट्रोडक्शन विद फॉरवर्ड बाई डी ए ब्रोबले ओके देन नेक्स्ट बुक इज मॉडर्न क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स बाई जे जे सकोराए एंड जिम जे नेपोलाइटानो ओके देन नेक्स्ट बुक इज प्रिंसिपल ऑफ क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स बाई आर शंकर पब्लिशर इज प्लैनम प्रेस Then next book is The Principles of Quantum Mechanics by P.A.M. Dirac, Oxford University Press. Then next book is Quantum Physics by E.H. Wickman, Berkeley Physics Course, Volume 4, publisher is Berkeley, okay? Then Quantum Physics of Atoms, Molecules, Solids, Nuclei and Particles. Authors are Robert Iceberg and Robert Resnick. Publisher is Wiley. Okay. So, dear students, I think I have almost conveyed what I intended to convey. If you intend to watch these contents more carefully, then you will have to visit my original YouTube channel under title Physics Lectures by Rana Abdul Wahid Khan in which this video has been uploaded in a comprehensive manner and duration of that video is about 16 minutes due to which that video lecture could not be uploaded on this newly launched channel because on a newly launched channel there is a restriction that initial videos must be shorter than 15 minutes but gradually when we upload a number of videos less than 15 minutes then we are given permission from YouTube management to upload a video greater than 15 minutes okay so dear students from this video lecture which is less than 15 minutes I have made opening of my newly launched YouTube channel under title Quantum Mechanics by Rana Abdul Wahid Khan. Okay? This process will inshallah continue and you will see that inshallah we will deliver. Okay? So keep in touch and learn quantum mechanics. Till then, Allah Hafiz.